I'm also watching Dandy now up at level 6. He gets stomped by Bareback Titan.
He looks like a wrestler. He looks like something out of WWE.
Who is that? It's John Cena!
Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now? I can't even handle it. I cannot handle it.
He looks like a wrestler. He looks like something out of WWE.
Who is that? It's John Cena! Let's hope to fight a little bit more, probably. As Zelda Titan. He's like gripping. Like. Look at him when he TPs. I'm hoping we get to see him TP again, but it's almost like he just goes for the choke. No.
Oh, you gotta ditch your Rod Tree Protector.
Yes, you do. He's got ulti available, so Nako gonna throw out the first bolt. Spirits are coming back, however, so ET's gonna get that movement speed, but then Didira just slows him down and just punches him. So the other Titan, we will no longer see the choke, as he has been shut down by the Protector of Treants.
Rest in peace, John Cena.
And Weaver. That hurts.
The Undertaker is struck once again.
All right, Lena's got level 6.